Jacob watched Rachel descend from the fields where she was working. Though they had yet to meet, Jacob knew that he had just gazed upon the woman meant to be his wife. Jacob told Rachel who he was, and immediately she went to go find her father. Laban ran to Jacob and the two embraced. A joyful mingling of souls began to emanate from the entire family. Jacob was accepted into the house of Laban, and the two became closer than father and son.